So yes, today let's discuss diastasis recti. Do you want to tell us what it is? Your abdominals are made up of four muscles. The rectus abdominis being the topmost muscle, also known as the six-pack muscle. Diastasis recti is the separation of the rectus muscle into two halves.
So I've heard that postpartum women as well as men get this?
Yes, a lot of men after the age of 35 experience this because of lack of collagen.
So it's actually exercises like crunches, sit-ups, planks, and heavyweight lifting that if you don't engage your core correctly or you have a weak core can actually cause diastasis recti, right?
And you have to engage your TVA, which is your transverse abdominis muscles, and we're going to show you exercises now that can help you.
These exercises look really simple, but they're very effective, so don't be fooled.
And don't forget to engage the TVA.
From an all fours position, lean back to hover your hips just above your heels. Inhale into your abdominals. Exhale, pull your abdominals in, engaging the transverse abdominis. Hold your abdominals in as you continue to breathe for up to 20 seconds. Don't change the position of your spine. Inhale into your stomach and exhale, pull it in. And inhale. And exhale without moving your abdominals and hold that position. You can build this up to about 45 seconds as you get stronger. Start in preparation of a side plank on your forearm. Bend your knees, engage your transverse abdominis, lift your hip up and lower it down. Make sure that your body is in a straight line from your hip to your shoulder and keep doing this for about 15 to 20 repetitions. Don't forget to repeat it on the other side. Lie supine with your knees bent, your arms by your side. Engage your transverse abdominis to lift your leg up to tabletop. Without changing the angle of the leg, tap the toes down and lift it up again. Keep doing this for 10 to 15 repetitions. Make sure that your pelvis is very stable and there is no movement in your spine. Lie supine with your knees bent, your arms straight up to your ceiling. Engage your transverse abdominis and reach the opposite arm and leg away from each other, keeping the other stable. Come back and change. Keep your pelvis stable. Keep engaging your transverse abdominis as you do this movement. Do 10 to 12 repetitions on each side. Lie supine with your knees bent, your arms out in a T. Curl your pelvis to press your lower back down and then continue to lift your spine off the mat, one vertebrae after the other. Inhale at the top and slowly exhale and lower your spine into the mat. Make sure that your lower back touches before your tailbone. Continue to do this for about 8 to 10 repetitions. Make sure to articulate your spine on the way up and on the way down and keep pulling your belly in towards your spine.